Hey guys, it's Dawn. I wanted to do a review of LA Colors 6 eyeshadow color palette. I saw this on Miss Veronica's YouTube, and she talks a lot about makeup from dollar stores, and I love to shop at the dollar store. So I wanted to do a review of this $1 eyeshadow palette to see if it really works. So what I always do is I use an eyeshadow base. I actually used Lancome eyeshadow base in nude, and eyeshadow base really makes eyeshadow work a lot better and look more like the color that's in the palette. So I put this on first, and I've tried a couple other brands. I would have to say the high-end brands do work better on the eyeshadow base. So anyway, the LA Colors eyeshadow palette that I used was the Cafe Olay, which is a palette of browns. It's kind of got a little bit of shimmer to it, and so I used the light color on the brow bone up here, and then I used the taupe color on my eyelid and this darker brown color on the crease of my eyes. So I put my makeup on about 8:45 this morning, and it's about 5:30 now, and actually the eyeshadow has lasted all day long. How does it look? And it hasn't creased up or anything. So actually, with the help of this Lancome eyeshadow base, this worked just as well as an expensive eyeshadow, because I have a lot of expensive eyeshadows. So anyway, that's my review. The LA Colors $1 six color palette actually worked just as good as an expensive eyeshadow. So anyway, if you're in the market for some eyeshadow and don't have a lot of money, go for the LA Colors. Thanks a lot.